If there's one recipe you take from my page, it's these beef ribs. Start by drowning your ribs in marinade and leaving them overnight. The next day, slap them on your smoker or oven at 250 for 3 hours. Roll up some butcher paper or tinfoil and paint on some of that liquid gold. Wrap and throw them back on for an hour and enjoy. And that's why...